For several years, Native Americans have conducted the Dash for Cash race in Red Mesa, Arizona. The race usually consists of a 40-mile stretch across the scenic Monument Valley and a rotation of up to 4 horses per contestant. For centuries, the horse has been an integral part of the Native American culture. As a tribute to the culture, we proudly recognize the relationship between man and his horse.